I believe that men are a neglected lot. So yes, I have content and I have a book that is already coming up which says Men Don't Cry. And there is a whole conversation around that just directed at men. Like, you know, I just want to say it once.